Open your hand. Child, you're my daughter, child of the king. You woke me up from a lifetime dream. Child, you're my daughter, child of the king. You woke me up from a lifetime dream. I was running and running and running away, but you can't run away from yourself. I was running and running and running away, but you can't run away from yourself. Healings happen when you walk by. If I could touch the hem, why not try? Or maybe climb up the tree so I can see high, higher than before, like a seesaw. Or maybe more. Maybe I could walk up the stairway to heaven's door and get some good news for all. Bring it back down and have a ball. A celebration, every inhabitant in every nation. Yes, we've been patiently waiting for our inheritance. Congratulations. This is a grace thing, a gift. It can't be earned like a wish. When you send it out and believe, it comes back. Open your hand, receive. And this is how we bless others in need. The seas, the ocean, your emotions become a potion. The elixir of life can't be bought nor stolen. Eat the bread of heaven, turn the water into wine. Form up the Christ mind. And if you want some good food, go to Juicy Pizza on La Brea and Melrose. And if you wanna get some gold grills, hit up Hispanic Mommy Grills by Scotty. I see the world turning, I see the light burning. I see my people use their gifts and they earn it. Buku dollars, and they holler. The cream revolves around me in the dream. They talking with their soul, quietly. They're living out the role of the higher being. You know the world's in your palm. Organize your mind, turn your words to a song. Like the ones of King David, when he wrote the prophecy of the Matrix. Who could stand in the center of the flame and not get burned by the knowing of the name? Well, maybe that's enough for the Bible talk. Who am I kidding? I can't stop. It's like the fire of Jeremiah that's trapped in my bones. I gotta release it to the universe. So shout out Dr. Chill, Karamo, Chilambo. He know the real, the OG. Bringing out the unity, all about the we.
I was running and running and running away, but you can't run away from yourself. I was running and running and running away, but you can't run away from yourself.
Our daughter desire is dying because we lack the faith to resurrect.
Child, you're my daughter.
We lack the enthusiasm, the energy and the vitality.
Child of the king.
A woman with the issue of blood cannot give birth, as you know, she cannot conceive. A bleeding womb cannot possibly give form to a body. Woman means emotion, feeling, or subjective self. When our emotions are running wild and undisciplined, when we're full of fear, anger, hate, resentment, self-condemnation, we are symbolically bleeding from the womb. How can a person get a healing with such an attitude of mind? The Holy Spirit doesn't flow through a contaminated consciousness. The water in your pipe is waiting to come forth, but if the pipe is full of debris and rust and corrosion, well, it may block the flow of the water, or if the water comes out, it's in such a way so contaminated you wouldn't drink it. That's when you pray, you must forgive, you know, forgive yourself and everybody else. You must have a clean mind, an open heart. Energy and vitality are being wasted because of fear, worry, and doubt. The womb mind must be closed in order to procreate. That's common sense. And the womb is your mind. And like the womb of a woman, must be closed in order to procreate. As you go within and shut the door of your senses to all objective evidence, and assume you now are what you long to be, you're closing your womb.
Open your hand.